turn to a friend. News 3's Colin Cowherd.